Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to connect the Wi-Fi network and it shows unable to join the network and in followed by it shows my Wi-Fi network name. So how to fix this kind of error messages from your iPhone? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this type of errors are occurring? So my guessing is if you entered the wrong password while trying to connect your Wi-Fi network, this type of error message is occurring. So first of all, check if your Wi-Fi password is correct or not. So once you check it, just follow me friends. So just open your settings menu. So here you can go to general settings and then scroll down and click to open reset settings. So here I try to reset my all network settings by simply press reset network settings and it asks for my passcode and this is for verification process and then select reset network settings. So once you press this option, your mobile is goes to restart, so there is no need for additional restarting. So after the restarting process is completed, now one more time I try to connect the same Wi-Fi network because I try to check it if this method works or not. And it shows weak security. So finally you can see now my iPhone is successfully connected to my Wi-Fi network. So if this method not works, just restart your Wi-Fi router. And sometimes this error is occurring if your Wi-Fi router password is changed to new one. So my best suggestion is always check your Wi-Fi router password is correct or not. So if you follow these two steps, you can easily fix your iPhone's Wi-Fi not connecting issue. So overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.